Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Today I'm going to show you how to make a unicorn cake and surprise your little ones on their special day. So let's begin. Here I'm using a fondant. You can also use a gum paste. Roll it out in the shape of a carrot, a very long carrot, and then using a skewer, you can brush the skewer with water and start rolling out the carrot onto the skewer in the way which has been shown to you. And just try to tuck in the edge from one side so it looks like a horn. There you go. Slight roll on the floor and the horn is ready. Now let this dry for 4 to 5 hours. Let's move on to the next. Again, we'll roll out the fondant to cut the ears. Here I'm using a heart shape, one bigger and one smaller heart, because I'm going to give two layers of ears to the unicorn. So once this is done, we will let the ears dry on a rolling pin in this way so that it's easy for us to put it on top of the cake. Next, here I have made a black fondant, and for the eyes I'm cutting it. The next, what I'm doing is I'm going to color the unicorn and the ear. It's been 4 to 5 hours now. I'm using golden glitter along with 1 teaspoon of olive oil and 1 teaspoon of golden glitter. We will brush it up, and there you go. I have brushed the ear and the unicorn, and it looks very pretty. So once this is done, we will let the unicorn horn and the ears for dry, at least 18 to 20 hours. So next, here you can see it's a 3-tier cake, vanilla, strawberry and chocolate. And to cover up the cake, I have used Swizz Meringue Butter Cream Frosting. It's a very delicious and very relishing frosting, which we can never forget the flavors of it. So there you go. Let's start the covering on the cake. Once this is done, we will freeze the cake before we start decorating the cake. Just refrigerate it for like at least 2 hours and then we'll start decorating. Here I have used some borders, some beautiful colors with some beautiful nozzles. It's all up to your choice. You can use whatever you wanted to. I have used some Russian piping also, and lot of colors just to make the unicorn look very beautiful. I have used a lot of colors and different types of nozzles, and try to give my best to it. So you can also do whichever is best for you. So first we'll fix the eyebrows and then the eyes. Just give a light tap onto the cake, brush it with some water and just give a light tap onto the cake. It'll get fixed it up. There you go. The eyes look so beautiful, guys. Wow, such a pretty looking cake. Then eyeballs, you can fix some fondant, circle fondant onto the eye and make it look pretty like that. And there you go, a very pretty looking unicorn cake is ready. The girl's birthday, and her name is Samiksha. A very happy birthday to Samiksha. She was very happy to see this cake, and it was her choice that she wanted a unicorn cake. That's the girl. Happy birthday, baby. Beautiful eyes, isn't she? Okay, the birthday celebrations went on very well. Everybody enjoyed the cake. We had a lot of fun, which can never be forgotten. That was just the beginning of the cake, and there you go. La la, the cake is all over. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. That's the glimpse of our birthday. Happy birthday. So guys, please stay tuned with Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. There's still lots more to come. Until then, Allah Hafiz. See you.